days out there. I'd like to get me a big team of grass.
Mm-hmm.
That's what we always worked at home. We had 95 acres of hay 2 years in a row.
That's running,
me and Dad.
It's a lot of hay.
We worked, I think we worked 10 horses about every day was fit to do hay.
Mm.
Plus all the manure and different things.
They just kind of know to stand pretty good, don't they?
Yeah, they don't do too bad. And like I said, they're not real swift at stepping over the tongue yet. Hard up to them, flip it like that.
He starts kissing, they start walking.
Drive them around a circle here, time or two, and I'll bring them out here. I'm going to go up here and cut through the yard, Jared. And then you can open up his gate, Jared, and I'll see if that pull up.
That'll be fine. End of the sun. Never moved an ear, huh? Mm-hmm. Get back here and get a good picture. He's wanting to hitch to the mower. I said, they're fine. Just do some pivots for me. Turn them. Nice backs. Nice and quiet. That's fine.